Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Excel 2010 In-Depth, Chapter 6, The Office Trick. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin, still down here in Trinidad, working on podcasts for the Excel 2010 In-Depth book. For this chapter, taking a look at a trick that was popular on a television show called The Office. Now, in this show, the U.S. version anyway, we have Jim and Dwight. Jim always pulling practical jokes on Dwight. And a few seasons ago, Jim said that he set up a macro so that way whenever Dwight typed the word Dwight, it would automatically change to diapers. All right, now it turns out that's not a macro at all, but it is something very, very easy to set up in Excel. So if you want to have some fun with a coworker, we need to go to Excel Options. Now, Excel Options, you go to the File menu, and then on the left-hand navigation, I need to scroll down because my window's smaller here. We choose Options, and then go to Proofing. On the Proofing tab, we have AutoCorrect Options, and here on this dialog box is a list of all of the changes that are generally made. So these are the common misspellings. Like, for example, if you type I-W-L-L, it will automatically change it to will. So they have a lot of common misspellings here. Let's try it. We'll type, if someone says they type Dwight, we're going to change that to diapers and click Add. So we click OK and then click OK to get out of Excel Options. And now forevermore on this computer in Excel or Word or PowerPoint, this proposal prepared, this proposal prepared by Dwight. Press Enter, and it changes it to diapers. Just a great, great trick. As soon as you type the space after Dwight, it automatically changes back to diapers. Of course, you can do this with any set of names you'd like. Change your boss to something else. Good way to have fun around the office. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.